All right. So for this problem, we have. So let me see. So we have a solenoid.